Now to another story we're following tonight out of Oakland Park. Police say a two-year-old has been hurt in a hit and run.
This happened at the intersection of Northwest 43rd Street and Northwest 5th Avenue. Thankfully, the child's injuries are not considered life-threatening.
If you know anything about this hit and run incident, police urge you to call Broward Crime Stoppers. That number is 954-493-TIPS.